correction, we had two additional time penalties, so a total of 10 added there for Corinna, so she'll finish on 68.8. So Doug Payne with his final ride of the week's competition here, Doug riding Shining North Star. He's back once again, intermediate, fourth place at 58.4 after the cross country. This is number 35. Four jumping, time of 85, so no time faults for Doug, Shining North Star. Four added gives him 62.4, still in fourth place.